Greetings, my name is Francisco García González. I'm a PhD student in the Department of Physical Chemistry at the University of Malaga, Spain. And I'm here to present a work of us regarding how the weight number of the serine straits of cyanide changes with electric potential when attached to another structure of silver electrode. Now, this work has been carried out theoretically and experimentally. Theoretically, we have that the silver electrode is far too big and complex to be calculated, so we have used this model of stick-like silver clusters with charge with this magnitude called effective charge, which is calculated by dividing the charge by the number of atoms, which is to simulate the electric potential. Now, the motive of this work is explaining this experimental data of the deformation with number versus electric potential, where we have here three regions from which to explain, especially regions A and B. It has been suggested that these regions arise from different complexes with different stoichiometries, but we discarded it since it would imply that a negative ion has more affinity to negative systems than to positive systems, which makes no sense when talking electrostatics, and which justifies our use of only one cyanide in our model. Now, regarding conformation, we have that the top one is the most stable, so that's why we use the top one for our model, with cyanide attached by carbon and nitrogen. So we have here our calculated data, here FFT charge versus energy, and here injected charge versus energy. And in both cases, we see that the positive systems are more impervious to change, have a stronger electronic structure than the negative ones. Now we're talking surfaces, and we're talking surfaces, this would imply that for positive systems we have a case of chemisorption, and for negative systems we have a case of physisorption. If we take a look at the calculated weight numbers, we see that region A would be the positive ones here for top C, and region B the negative ones. We discarded the top main conformation as experimentally relevant, since the change of the weight numbers would imply that we will see two lines of data, and the top C is more stable. So we have concluded that we see here the top C conformation. As for region C, we propose that it's due to bidentate complexes which arise from oxidized silver atoms and more positive potentials, since it disappears when we change the ion from sulfate to chloride, which has more affinity to silver. Now, as a conclusion, we have seen here through experimental data and theoretical calculations that we can explain these regions and these trends in the basis of two electronic structures in the surface, which are chemisorption and physisorption. So that's it. Thank you very much for your attention, and stay safe.